to SmackDown and talking to Nick Aldis, and going to NXT to talk to HBK, the man I'm about to bring out here may not need an introduction, but he needs to make a decision. And after 25 years of no-no, I'm sure he's going to make the right one. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the man that calls himself the best in the world, CM Punk!